It gives me great joy to announce that the Hindi song which the Lord gave me a few years ago has now been published by Uddhaar Prakashan in a songbook called Songs in the Night. 100% of the profit that they make out of the sale of this songbook would go towards the medical expenses of the destitutes in rural India. Jesus, our Lord, with what joy we adore Thee, or Lord, Thou art worthy, is a very old English hymn written by H.D. Chapney, composed by Ira Sankey, and this was late in the 1800s. The Almighty helped me to write the Hindi lyrics for the same composition. I wrote the song, sang it in church, and posted the video on social media. Last year, one fine day, one of the representatives of a publication contacted me, asking me for the permission to publish this song in their songbook. I certainly was fascinated about this call, but I definitely wanted to know more about the publication. The publication is called Uddhaar Prakashan, and the song book is called Songs in the Night. And what really fascinated me was that they told me that 100% of the profit that they make out of the sale of this song book would go towards the medical expenses of the destitutes in rural India. The songbook Songs in the Night has more than 850 songs in English, Hindi, Malayalam, Tamil, Kannada and Telugu. Every song in this songbook has a barcode in it. If you scan it using your smartphone, you would be able to see the video of the song and you could learn the song referring to the video. If you wish to grab yourself a copy of this songbook, you could contact the publication and you can see the contact information on the screen, or you could also find it in the description below. Once again, I'd like to take this opportunity and thank God for Uddhaar Prakashan, and also want to thank God for the honor that He has given me to write this Hindi song. May the Lord continue to bless each and every one of us in our day-to-day life. Praise be to God.